Bomek, not a lot of action there in round one, but the solid ring generalship and the jab. Adorno drops Ramirez. He's getting the eight count from Sparkleline. He looks for now. He's following instructions. It looks like he's able to continue. So solid start to round two for Team Blessed Hands. And another vicious left hook hurts him, and he's down. And Sparkleline has called an end to this fight. It is over. Win number 13 for Blessed Hands, Joseph Adorno. Allentown, stand up.